No one is sure of the cause, but the effects have been devastating on the local wildlife and tourist trade. Our sources believe that this man, Don Octavio, is potentially responsible for the disaster. Fortunately, he's got no...
For such a tough guy, he sure runs away a lot.